before she was born, her mom was forced to work in the home of a man who made miniature models and wax of people having sex. Marie had some talent in her little hands, became his assistant when they moved to France. Oh, Marie, Marie, mon Dieu, quelle vie, c'était comment de ces tableaux, la vie de Madame Tussaud. Marie adored France, France adored Marie, and soon she taught art to the royal family, till la Révolution, when the shit hit the fan, and it turned out she was quite the man. For there was a demand for hats to be cast in wax. The real ones rotted too fast. Oh, Marie, Marie, mon Dieu, quelle vie, c'est le comment de ces tableaux, la vie de Madame Tussaud. Then she hung with the royals, threatened her life, so they threw her in jail with Napoleon's wife. When Marie Antoinette offered cake up for bread, the crowd demanded her head. To preserve that head for eternity, who were they gonna call but Marie? Oh, Marie, Marie, mon Dieu, tell me, c'était comment de ces tableaux, la vie de Madame Tussaud. So tell me, Marie, how does it feel to go down in the belly of the Bastille and look with a lantern among the dead for your former employer's head? So then she left him and put on a traveling show in England and Ireland for 20-some years, the chamber of horror and fears. But a ship that carried her waxen crew went down in 1822, and to this